this is grab and go advice. I am downtown Atlanta. We're getting ready to eat at the Silver Skillet. Actually, this was on Guy Fieri show. Guy Fieri. So it was on that show, like dinners and drive through. So I just thought I'd pop in here and show you what it's like. I ordered two to-go orders. As you can see over here on the glass, it advertises some of their specialties. I got the fried catfish. I'm excited about that. See this right here is their sign. Follow me as I head in to grab our to-go order. All right.
$37.57. Thank you. So, would you like to add tip today?
Yes, please. I'll add $2 on there, please.
All right. Here's your card.
I had never been here, so it's exciting to come
You've
in here and try.
Here?
No.
We've been here since 1956.
That is awesome. Yeah, it was him. I saw it on his show,
oh,
and I'm like,
yeah.
Like, I've got to come by here.
You need a copy today?
No, thank you.
All right. Well, this bike has your lunches, and the boxes are marked.
Okay.
And then your desserts are in here.
All right, thank you.
You're quite welcome.
And you have the silverware.
There's
and extra napkins.
Wear. I'll give you extra
napkins. I love your menu. Has it been the same menu pretty much for all these years?
Yes.
This is nice. Thank you. Have a blessed day
and
enjoy the rest of the day, y'all.
Bye.
I noticed you guys close at 2.
We close at 2, yeah.
So that's a wonderful
day. 6:30. So we're just breakfast lunch.
Thank you. Have a great
You're
day.
You're welcome. Take care.
Yeah.
that was inside the Silver Skillet, now headed back outside. This is what it looks like from the front. As you can see, a lot of famous people have come by here to dine. It says it's the best breakfast in Atlanta. It opens at 6 or 6:30 in the morning and closes around 2. So when I called to place my order, she did ask me, we'd be here by 2 o'clock. And I couldn't decide between the country fried steak and the catfish, so I asked her which one I should get. And she asked me if I love catfish. I said yes. And she said, well, they have the best. All right, I'm going to do a review from the car with the food. So I'm going to log out for a second until I get to the car. Okay, so I made it to my car. And seriously, we just parked in the back here. So we pulled around back here to try some of this and let you know what it is like. I'm getting ready to open it up and show you. It's really neat to find this little place. It's such an iconic place to eat. So let me just grab everything and show you with grab and go advice. So let me get the food and give you some advice on it. All right, the first thing we have right here is country fried steak. We had a choice of biscuits or cornbread. So what we did is we did one of each. They give you 2 cornbreads and 2 biscuits. So we split them. This right here again is the country fried steak. It really does look delicious. It comes with 2 sides. So the side for this is the macaroni and cheese. That looks really good, the green beans. The mashed potatoes and gravy back there are for me. I got catfish right there, and I also got an order of green beans. So this right here is my catfish. I'm not going to open my beans up because it's the same one, the same beans as these. And it says it's beans with ham. It looks like a little bit of onion on top there. But this just looks so delicious. And then we have 2 desserts. I'm going to move this out so I can sit them up there. And, well, I can do it like this, I guess. That's the coconut cream pie.
Don't lick your fingers.
And then we have 1 other dessert that I'll show you. Right. And it's the peach cobbler. So that right there is the peach cobbler. I don't know if the peach cobbler looks that great, but we'll take a bite real quick and let you know. It is. It's all about the taste.
Stop. Don't use that fork. Don't use that fork.
I'm going to take a bite of mine.
Don't use that fork.
I'm going to use my fork. That is delicious. Try a bite at the potatoes back there. Put that in there. And I'm going to try a bite of the fish. They did give me some tartar sauce with this fish. But I love catfish, so I can't wait to see what this tastes like.
The cobbler tastes like a piece of cornbread that's been soaked in like peach syrup. It's very grainy, the bread. It just tastes like a piece of cornbread that's been drenched in peach syrup.
That doesn't sound too appetizing. Tastes like a piece of cornbread drenched in peach syrup. With cinnamon sprinkled on top. Okay, so you might not want to try the peach cobbler here.
I wouldn't.
She doesn't recommend it. I'll take another bite of this coconut cream pie. Yeah, it's hard for me to turn down coconut cream pie of anything. The only thing I don't really like is all of this whipped cream here on top. There's way too much whipped cream and not enough coconut in there. That's the only thing I'm seeing wrong with this. But anyways, this is grab and go advice, and we are over at the Silver Skillet restaurant. This is right off of 16th Street in downtown Atlanta. All right, spread peace, spread love, and as always, spread happiness. And if you like my channel, please subscribe. I am a Metro Atlanta blogger. Take care.